One of the hardest things about dating is trying to figure out if the woman that you're interested in is as interested as you are. Nobody likes to feel like they're wasting their time or they're making themselves unnecessarily vulnerable. So the thing that sort of gets in the way of being able to tell if she likes you or not is if you've already gone through a string of rejections, so you may be projecting your own self-doubt into this situation. So it's difficult to discern between your own insecurities and what's really happening sometimes when you date. So for your convenience, here are 5 signs that the woman that you're interested in may actually not be into you. And obviously the more that she has on this list, the more likely she may just want to be friends, if anything. Sign number 1, she takes forever to text back with no good reason. It's easier to track this more than ever because, especially if you have an iPhone, there's this thing called red receipts where we can tell if a person has opened up our message and checked it. And also if you happen to message her over Facebook Messenger or Instagram direct message, there's features on both of those where it will tell you whether or not she opened your message. And so if you see that she's opened it and it takes her more than a couple hours or even days to get back to you, and you know for a fact she's not necessarily busy, that may be a sign that she's not that into you. Another sign is if she doesn't answer your calls. This is a huge sign that she isn't interested in anything more than attention or being your friend. If she sends your calls to voicemail and then replies to you with a text, it just means she isn't interested in anything more than talking to you when it's convenient to her. There are exceptions if she forwards your call to voicemail and you know she's working, or you know she's definitely mad at you, then that's a completely different story. But if the two of you are still getting to know each other and she makes no effort to answer your calls, she's probably not into you. Another sign that she may not be into you is if you really aren't sure if she's into you and it's kind of taking a lot of your mental energy. When somebody really likes us, we don't have to play all of these guessing games and overanalyze the situation. We sort of have peace of mind or a sense of security that we are liked back. So if you find yourself constantly doubting whether or not she likes you, that could be a sign that she probably doesn't. Another sign that she may not be as interested in you as you are in her is if she's constantly rescheduling. This just shows that she really doesn't know how she feels about you, and it's especially true if she's one of those women that tends to reschedule things last minute. When women like a guy, they usually won't let anything get in their way from meeting the guy that they like. And so if you find her saying to you, oh, let's take a rain check, and she doesn't provide you with another time and place to meet, and this has happened more than once, then perhaps she just isn't that interested. And finally, if she disappears for days, weeks, or months at a time, and then she makes an appearance in your life again without really explaining her absence, this is another sign that she just kind of takes you for granted and isn't interested in anything consistent. And so, you know, you may like her so much that you may readily accept her back into your life, but it may not be the best thing for you. You deserve somebody that wants to stay in your life consistently. And there's this particular quote that I like to live by that says, if you love someone, set them free. If they come back, it means nobody liked them. Set them free again. I hope these 5 signs gave you some insight into whether the woman you like is interested in you or not.